does draw to a close our day, and I'd like to tell you who's here next week. See, my memory for my age is just terrific. I didn't even think of writing it down, but because I keep the calendar up, I recall it. Wonderful. D.M. Simmers, who is also known as Neil Simmers, and Kevin Svenst are here next week. And your host next week is Alan Hill. Alan does most of the hosting. I usually step in every fourth or fifth week, and when neither one of us can do it, Lilia or Kyle step in and help us out. I want to thank everybody for coming. I want to thank our wonderful features and our great open mic folks. Thank you so much for supporting poetry in New Westminster. We are called Poetic Justice / Poetry New Westminster. We've kind of been put back together by Nasreen at our class, who didn't like it being in New Westminster, so she made sure she got it back. Anyway, we're kind of just a conglomeration of both. It's kind of a long name, so I just call it Poetic Justice PNW. It was like poetry in the U.S. Anyhow, everybody, enjoy. Thank you. I do want the features to come up, and Ken will take a picture of us so I can post that on our Facebook page. So please come on out.